What's up guys, tech up dear. So in today's video I will tell you all what is the expected date when the iOS 14 beta 7 will arrive, and the plus the hidden features and the features that came with the iOS 14 beta 6. So without wasting any more time, let's get right into today's video, shall we? So Apple is switching to weekly release schedule for iOS 14 betas as we near the general stable release this fall. Today release of iOS 14 beta 6 to the public beta testers includes a variety of small changes such as more interface tweaks, the data picker, and small notable bug fixes. And I expected that there will be some big changes. As I told you in my previous video, that big changes are not confirmed yet, but small changes will be there, and that is the case with iOS 14 beta 6. So the first thing is the volume slider bar is a bit thicker than earlier. So if you will notice, then volume locker is now much more longer than earlier and thicker than earlier on beta 6. One of the changes introduced in iOS 14 is the new time picker that ditches the iconic scroller wheel, but iOS 14 beta 5 brought it back. The scroller wheel sort of this week release of iOS 14 beta 5 marks further interface tweaks. If you are interested in signing up for iOS 14 beta testing program, I will leave a link in the description. You can sign in from there. Now let's talk about the more new things in the iOS 14 beta 6. So more new things are, in a word, not much. Okay, that's too hard, but my column, I get to break the rules. If you were feeling nostalgic for the old time selector and were happy to see it back in iOS 14 beta 5, you'll be happy to know that it is now more skinamorphic design. Like, it is now much more bigger and much more better than earlier. Now the next thing is there is a new spatial audio settings in the setting app. So earlier it was not there, and as I said in my previous video, that spatial audio will be arriving in beta 7. So it is expected that it will arrive on beta 7 completely. Right now it is arrived, but it is not completely arrived. So we will see more features. As I am an AirPod user, I'll give you a review that what is this feature and how this feature works and all that thing in a separate video. So be sure to subscribe and turn on your notifications. Now the next thing is there is a senders in a mail app are denoted in blue text. Earlier it was in white text, and that's pretty much it. Like I said, not all that much going on, but in beta 7 I expect that there will be, as beta 5 had some issues, so beta 6 gave it stability and bug fixes, and in beta 7 we will most probably see some really new changes, and most probably, fingers crossed, wallpaper UI. Like, it is the final time. If we will see the wallpaper UI on the beta 7, then it's good, and if we won't see in beta 7, then sad to say, we will give it to the iOS 15. It will come in iOS 15 then. Now talking about the release date of iOS 14 beta 7, so Apple is started to following 1 week cycle. It means that we will see the iOS 14 beta 7 on the 1st of September if the schedule won't be changed from Apple. Right now the schedule is 1 week, so we will expect it on the beta 7 on the 1st of September or most probably the 2nd of September, not late than that. If it will be late than that, then sad to say, Apple will be following 2 week cycle. So that's it for today's video. If you do end up liking this video, be sure to give it a like and subscribe to this channel for latest tech info. Peace out. I'll see you all in the very next episode.